I am Hugh Styborski, Oxy Acetylene certified. I'm going to demonstrate how to go ahead and cut steel. First, I want to check my tanks. My oxygen's at 40 pounds, and my acetylene is at 8 pounds. It's a good ratio, 5-to-1 ratio you want. Go ahead and pick up the piece of steel I just cut. Head walking around, go ahead and dump it in the bucket. Once done gurgling, you know it's cooled off enough,